Raj from Khammam. Khammam is the worst affected district in Telangana. What you see behind me is the Muneru River, that is the tributary of the Krishna River. It's in spate. In fact, the situation right now at this point in time is much better. Yesterday, when the rains wreaked havoc and there was a flash flood-like situation in Khammam, the water level was almost up till the bridge. Right now, it continues to remain in full swing, swirling waters there, but still, locals say situation is slightly better. Better in terms of the river, but if you look at the entire infrastructure, that has in fact taken a hard blow. Right now, Venkatesh, my video journalist, will show you, there is a JCB which is working to build the road. Now, on to the left-hand side is the road that leads to Khammam. And the particular area where we're standing right now is little outskirts of Khammam. It's surrounding the urban area, and now the route has been completely damaged because of the floods. Yesterday it was completely cut off. This morning, when the rains finally stopped, a JCB came into the picture, and now it is doing the patchwork, which is very much necessary. On the visuals there, you can see locals stranded awaiting this relief operation, in fact, because they want to travel to the other side of the town. Again, on this hand side, where you can see a lot of bikes there, people standing there, that is the road that leads to Khammam's main area. So there is a lot of traffic that we're seeing. Good sign in the sense that there's a lot of movement now, because yesterday this entire zone was inundated as swirling waters swept away the entire region. Let me just speak to people here and understand.
Okay, what
he's saying is that the colony behind us, adjoining the Muneru River, was completely inundated. In fact, the situation was very bad. People there have been moved away.
अभी इधर हुआ सो कल का हुआ था, मगर कोई डिपार्टमेंट वाले इधर कोई रिस्पॉन्ड नहीं हुआ. जो पानी जो ज़्यादा आ गया वो ये हमारा गोडम में हम लोग इधर काम करते वो आगे तक पानी आ गया, मगर हम लोग किसी को भी फ़ोन किया तो अभी कोई आगो कोई रेस्पॉन्ड भी नहीं हुआ. रात 11 बजे तक 12 बजे तक पानी के पीने के पानी की भी नहीं है, खाने का खाना भी नहीं है, कोई नहीं आया, कोई क्या हुआ बोल को देखने को भी नहीं आया.
कौन किधर रहते हैं, कौन से कॉलोनी में रहते हैं?
ये यही हमारा घर है.
अच्छा, आगे एकदम
एकदम फ्लड आ गया. हाँ. फ्लड आने के बाद क्या हुआ, पूरा पानी अंदर आ गया. हाँ. हम लोग उधर से ऊपर गया, ऊपर से ऊपर चला गया, ऊपर से ऊपर ऐसा हमारा उधर रहता था, ऊपर से फ्लड आ गया, ऊपर से थोड़ा ऊपर ऊपर से ऊपर चला गया. हम लोग पूछ रहे कोई कोई किसको भी तो भी फोन किया तो हमारे को मालूम नहीं किसको बोलता है कि बोल लो, यही बोल दिया, मगर कुछ भी नहीं, कोई सा भी डिपार्टमेंट वाला भी रेस्पॉन्ड नहीं हुआ.
कहाँ तक आया था पानी?
पानी आ गया, पूरा पानी आया से पानी से ही चले गए, पूरा रोड चला गया. हाँ. मगर नुकसान हो गया, ऊपर से नुकसान बहुत हो गया. कितना लोग मर गया, कितना क्या हुआ, फिर क्या कैसा है बोल को भी कोई ने कोई डिपार्टमेंट वाला भी नहीं आया, क्या हुआ बोल के पूछने की भी कोई नहीं है इधर. हाँ. ऐसा आ गया इधर.
Okay, people are angry because of the situation yesterday where the entire area got inundated, flooded rather. They did not find help, but help has reached them in the form of this JCB right now, which is fixing the roads. And perhaps there is expectation that the rest of the things in terms of power, food and other medicinal facilities that they're looking for will also be expected. They're also expecting that their local MLA visit them here. And in fact, in that context, Chief Minister Revanth Reddy himself is slated to visit Khammam because this is the worst hit area. It has been a dreadful sleepless night for the residents of Motinagar. This is in Khammam, not too far away from River Muneru, which in fact in full spate yesterday swept away the entire colony. And what remains is this. You can see there's a lot of mud that's left behind, and whatever were their life savings now stand completely destroyed. Chairs, gas stove, in fact tea, fridge, television. कल पानी कहाँ तक आया था?
अजय मैडम, इतने दूर आया मैडम, ये लिखी रहे ना पानी. हुँ. ये पानी है मैडम, उतना दूर आ गया मैडम, सब खराब हो गया मैडम, टीवी खराब हो गया, गैस सब फ्रिज सब खराब हो गया मैडम. तो रोना एक ही है, कोई भी है मिनिस्टर, तीन मिनिस्टर है, कोई भी नहीं आया अब तक. हमने देखने भी को ना पानी दिया ना ना खाना नहीं दिया.
मुझे बताइए कल रात या फिर कल शाम से जब पूरा बारिश हो रहा था, कितने बजे से पानी आने लगा, फिर आप लोगों का परिस्थिति क्या था?
नौ बजे से मैडम, 9 बजे से मैडम, 9 बजे से रात तमाम पानी है। सुबह सुबह 6 बजे टाइम पर कम दी होने से हम अंदर का आया मैडम, हाँ पानी निकल गया, हम घर में गया मैडम।
अब आपको हेल्प आया है कहीं से?
कोई भी नहीं आना है हेल्प, कोई भी करना नहीं मैडम हेल्प, कोई भी कौन नहीं करे दा, पानी नहीं दिया, थोड़ा खाना भी नहीं दिया, कैसा है बेचारा को देखने वाला भी कोई भी नहीं है मैडम। ये तो 3 मिनिस्टर है, 3 मिनिस्टर में पुलिस वाला नहीं आया, कलेक्टर नहीं आया, काउंसलर नहीं आया, कौन भी नहीं आया।
8 बजे खन से पानी, घर पूरा बर्बाद हो गया, फ्रिज टीवी सभी भी आगम हो गया, खाने का चावल गया, खाने का क्या भी नहीं है, एक दाना भी सभी घर पूरा बर्बाद।
कभी इतना बारिश हुआ
है? कभी नहीं हुआ मेरा, इससे पहले एक बार आ जाओ सदर ले दे, बार सामान पूरा देता हो गया।
क्या करते हो?
तरकारी बेचते मैडम हमें रोड पे,
सब्जी बेचते हैं मैडम।
वेंडर्स बेसिकली एंड इनफैक्ट ये आपका खुद का घर है?
नहीं मैडम, किराए का,
किराए घर मैडम हमारा। क्या मेहनत कर ली तो निकलता मैडम, मेहनत नहीं करी तो पैसा नहीं, क्या भी नहीं। आज जाएगा तो भूखे पैसे मर जाना हमें लोग।
अभी एट दिस पॉइंट इन टाइम देयर हैज बीन नो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, इट्स बीन मोर देन 24 आवर्स इलेक्ट्रिसिटी नहीं है
मैडम।
इन फैक्ट देयर यू कैन सी द क्लीनिंग प्रोसेस इज स्टिल अंडरवे एंड it's definitely going to take a lot of effort, but what is really also sad at this point in time is that they have to literally start everything from the scratch because half their things are destroyed, especially the electronics. abhi aap se janna chahti hu, yahan pe jab bhi crisis hota hai aap log ko kitna aasan hota hai apne local mla ya councillor ko approach karne ke liye?
क्या है असल, कौन भी आए नहीं ना मैडम, आए तो ना मालूम होने का, अब तक का कौन भी जाड़ कल हुई है, अब तक का कौन भी एड्रेस नहीं है, एड्रेस नहीं सो हमें किसे क्या बोलते।
ही स्टेज हियर एंड ही सेइंग दैट यस्टरडे द वाटर केम अप टू द लेवल ऑफ द गेट एंड व्हेन द वाटर स्टार्टेड इंक्रीजिंग दे मूव्ड ऑल देयर किड्स अपस्टेयर्स, बट such was the situation that they saw a lot of insects. In fact, a lot of the kids were also bitten by cockroaches, he mentions, and he's dialed the number 100 police multiple times, but he got no response. So left with no choice, they all, in fact not just him, almost everyone in this colony started assembling at buildings wherever there are some terrace or up to first floor or second floor, just to move themselves to safety while they still expected help to come in certain way. Well, that help did not come, he says, and the entire colony was inundated. There's been no power. He says people have been struggling for food, people have been struggling for water, water especially, there's no water. And what he also spoke about in detail is how people started profiteering out of the floods. So yesterday there were boats also that were utilized to rescue people, but all of them were charging close to 500 rupees per head to move the families away. And he's saying in distressful condition like this, there's hardly that one can do, and the entire colony sort of came together to somehow make ends meet and rescue themselves. And this is what is left of this morning. You can see slush on the entire road. This is a CC road. In fact, practically everyone has come out of their homes because they have nothing left inside. Electronics, this is a cooler, this is what a fridge is. They've somehow managed to get their hands on a bottle of water, a 20 liter water can, but that's it. They've not had food, books, broomsticks, all their furniture, everything ruined. And this is also a low lying area, but they did not expect that the water from the Uner River would come and literally take everything away. So now practically every house in this colony is clearing up stuff. Onto this side you can see mattresses wasted, clothes wasted, food. In fact, a lot of them had stored rice grains. They had to throw all of that away.
వాషింగ్ మిషన్లు ఖరాబ్ అయినాయి, ఫ్రిడ్జ్, బియ్యంలో ఏం లేదు, కారం పొడితో, ఉప్పుతో, పసుపుతో అన్ని పోయినాయండి.
వాషింగ్ మిషన్ గాన్, ఫ్రిడ్జ్ గాన్, షీస్ సెల్లింగ్ పల్సెస్, సాల్ట్, రైస్, దే హావ్ టు త్రో అవే ఎవ్రీథింగ్ అండ్ దిస్ ఇస్ వాట్ రిమైన్స్ రైట్ నౌ. దిస్ ఇస్ మోతీనగర్ కాలనీ. in Khammam. We are bringing you these ground reports from wherever you go. Even though the water levels has receded and there have been no rains since last night, but it's the aftermath that's truly devastating, and particularly for people like them, because they are all low income group. In fact, they struggle. Some work as vegetable vendors, some work as shops, and for them particularly, who have gathered their life savings to buy things one by one, whether that is a cooler or a fridge, everything with a lot of struggle. Now everything has been washed away, and there's clearly a lot of anger amongst the locals against their leaders, local representatives, for not turning up when they needed them the most.